Hi friends, greetings and wishes. Friends, Antonians, and all those who have registered for this virtual conference, we come to you from the Department of Value Education, St. Agnes College, Long, Meghalaya, India. This virtual conference titled Me, Around and Beyond is coming to you with a definite purpose. I'm sure a time like this, most of us locked down, confined to ourselves, maybe the world around to which we are otherwise connected and involved is a little distant from us. We thought this is a time to reflect on things that matter to us most, within, around, and beyond. It is with this purpose that we from the Department of Value Education come to you with this virtual conference, Me, Around and Beyond. We know that to each of us, what matters most are things that are absolute first, things that are around, people, the universe around, and things that are intrinsic, eternal within. Dear friends, we have four resource persons that will be premiering on our channel. We have first Anita, who will be talking on self. We have another two sessions by Zimik, who was also a past student of our college, talking about connectedness with others, and Diana, who will be talking to us about keeping ourselves safe, preventing and precautions, maybe in a time like this, from addictions and other process addictions that we can fall into. And finally, we have Father Devasya, who will be talking to us the integration of body, mind and soul, which will take us to the theme of the absolute. Dear friends, we wish and pray from the department and from the college these sessions that you view, hope you will view it, will really be formative, they will be very informative, and will also shape our thinking, our mind, and all that we do. May we find richness within, in me, and truth and relationship around, and be connected together to the world above, to the absolute, to the God above. We spent a moment of silence in prayer as we begin this 2 days virtual conference. May the Lord be with us. May He fill us with His divine peace. And as we always used to pray and sing, we want to sing the song asking the Lord, Lord, make us feel Your peace within, make us instruments of peace around, and make us an instrument of Your divine peace within.
Channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, true faith in you. Make me a channel. Where there's despair in life, let me breathe.
we shall listen to a holy reading from the Gospel of St. John, chapter 14, verses 27 onwards. The Lord tells us, "Peace I leave with you, my own peace I give to you. The peace that I give is not a peace that the world can give. My peace is eternal. Do not be afraid. Fear not. I am with you till the end of time." God our Father, we surrender ourselves to you. We pray that in our lives we may truly experience your divine peace within, that we become people connected with this peace as instruments of your divine peace to the world around, and be directed always to the absolute Godhead above. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. God bless you. Have a wonderful time.